I didn't become a little bit of a slag.
I became a total slag.
Till now, always got back on my own. I never really cared until I met you.
Get out. Fuck out of here. What the feeling?
Please give me cock. Oh, please give me cock. I want a cock.
That's why you're on the naughty list.
I will swear, trust me.
Well, that's why you're on the naughty list, because you're being naughty right now. So you're going to be on the naughty list if you keep talking like that.
No, because Father Christmas is not being very nice to me.
Because you're being naughty, so you're on the naughty list.
No, I'm not. I'm on the good list, actually.
You're not, because you ain't being good.
I am on the good list. If you keep saying that word again and again and again... I'm not on naughty list.
Father Christmas rang me last night when I was at work,
yes,
and said, you better tell Jackson to start being a good boy or he's going to stay on the naughty list and he won't get no presents for Christmas. That's what he said to me. So you got to start being a good boy.
No,
I'll
do what
I've
got to him.
No, you won't do it. No, what?
I'm going to just punch him. Punch his beard off.
You're just silly, man.
They trust me. I'm not on bad list.
You're on the naughty list, mate. Well, then be a good boy, Steph.
Oh, this isn't even
going to
work. Oh, no.
I swear to God. Go to the bathroom!
Not yet.
You're shitting yourself!
Not yet.
You're shitting yourself. Poop is coming out of your fucking asshole. Go to the bathroom!
Not yet.
Go!
Not yet. No.
Go to the goddamn bathroom.
No.
I'd only ask this of you, but
yeah,
could you show me what a proper twerk is right now?
Yeah.
I think you could show. Spin round, let's have a little look.
She just got a tango.
I didn't even mean to upset her.
No, you might not have meant to, but she's very sensitive at the moment, which she's going to be, isn't she?
Well, miss, can I just tell you? I'm sorry to hear that your grandma passed away. I actually am. I'm going to be upset about any, yeah? And Adika, you know, the only thing is, no one can force me to be a mate or anything, yeah? And I don't want to be mates with you, all right?
Let's do this. The winner of the Radio 1 Teen Award for Best TV Show is...
It's a long time since I've had a man on his knees right of me. Come on.
Scandals happen all the time. The question is, how do democracies respond to those scandals?
And what will it mean for the wider region? I think one of your children has just walked in. I mean, shifting sands in the region. Do you think relations with the North may change?
I would be surprised if they do. Pardon me. My apologies.
What is this going to mean for the region?
My apologies. South Korea's policy choices on North Korea have been severely limited in the last 6 months.
I think now is the perfect time to tell her what the fortune teller told me in Byron.
So you know when I went to Byron, I got like my star sign read where she pulled loads of these cards out like she was playing 21. On the card that she gave me, she said the relation's ready to move to the next step. The card had a moon on, and the moon was that far off from being a full moon. And I said, clicked, this is the next step.
Next step? Oh my God, is he about to propose?
I'm gonna put it in your ass. Because we haven't done that yet, and that is the next step for the cock to go in the ass.
Are you joking me? I thought he was about to propose. Not trying, stick it in me ass. Savage, not going in me ass.
Well, the card woman said you're ready.
A bizarre story of our times. After KFC runs out of chicken, the police are forced to warn people to stop calling. It's not an emergency.
I've had to go to Burger King.
Oh, my man, isn't it?
It's going to be patchy rain over there. Get ready, go. All right. Oh, my gosh. Are you all right? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Are you all right? I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Well, it is going to be a little bit wet in Northern Ireland, as you can see. It's very wet in Northern Ireland. I'm so sorry, Bones. Are you all right? Get out! Oh my God, I'm so embarrassed. I'm all flustered. But I've got to carry on with the weather because obviously this is very, very important. Basically, it's going to be dry, a little bit patchy wet, and back to you in the studio.
It's got to be the funniest thing ever. Watch this. Watch how he get in. Watch. Boom. Watch. He's looking at him like, what the fuck? And the referee, look at the referee.
If you can make two out of these three clementines, I'll give you $60.